Hello, my friend. Welcome to TubeU channel. I'm Henry. Several months ago, I designed an extendable homemade AA battery case. It has a fail-safe function and easy to use. Today, I will tell you how to make a universal battery connector, which can be used for almost all type of battery. Really? Is it really possible? Yes. Not for all type, almost most of all. Stick around. I will tell you the idea and the concept. Let's start. The battery format and the size are varied. I will use the most commonly used AA battery as an example. The electrode is nickel-contained alloy. It is ferromagnetic, which can attract neodymium magnets very well. I will use the neodymium rod as the electrode connector this time. This method already has been used a long time ago in some electrical equipment, such as this electric port power supply connector. Here, the magnetic force is used as the attract force to connect the port-in-port connector to the power supply pin. The electronic current passes through the connecting pin, which is made by copper, I think. If we use the battery as a power supply, the output current and voltage is limited, so we can use the neodymium rod as the connector pin directly. Since the ferromagnetic can be destroyed in high temperature, when soldering the wire to the magnetic rod, you should do it first. We can see the magnetic rod is not changed after soldering, and the connecting resistance can be ignored. So, the magnetic rod is just like a normal wire, but can stick the battery electrode automatically. I add a holder to fix the magnetic rod firmly. Also, add a small case to fix the holder. At the positive electrode, this structure can work as a fail-safe function as well. Add a plus and a minus signal at the surface using emboss function. Add a cover to keep the magnetic rod out of the case. The positive connector size can fit the battery positive knob from AAA to T format. So, this can be used as a universal connector. Print them all, constructing them all together. Let's check if it works or not. The electrode connectors have three types, positive, negative, and pairs of positive and negative, respectively. You can connect the battery as many as you wish. The universal battery connector works very well. I have made the first universal battery connector in the world that can be used for all battery. Please like and subscribe. You will not regret your choice. Also, leave your comments so we can know each other. I'm looking forward to seeing you soon again. Hope you will have a nice day. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Also, click on the small bell so you will not miss the update. TV channel is waiting for you.